Atlas is for, to fix him. You're his last missing piece. Bertram was very tired after punishing Voss. He pretended to be broken for so long. He punished all the monsters. Almost all. Bertram didn't want to be himself anymore. So he broke, for real, into people he loved. Four personas deep in his head. Three of them were his old TV heroes. Deputy Pearson, Fire Chief Wade, and his favorite, the hero who could handle the worst monster. You, Ruth. When they shut down the asylum, he stayed behind. He's been hiding beneath it ever since. Now it's being demolished. He's too broken to escape. He's going to die. It was time to call the heroes back.
I don't understand. What do you want me to do?
You've already done it. When you came back, the monsters came back. The heroes had to banish the monsters, or Bertram would have stayed broken forever. You beat them. He needs you. Go to
him. I'm not a TV character. I'm not a persona. I'm real.
And here you are. Out there, it's just him.
This place was
no. Holy, look out!